Me and him squirm more on the bed. The sheets were so messed up at this point. Was it a wallet or something? Maybe he knew what it was. I've touched his wallet plenty of times and... That's not his wallet. Ian grips my shoulder tightly, whimpering softly into my ear. Ian? Ian, are you okay?
I was trying to tell you... That's... me.
Oh my! Ian averts its gaze.
Shit. Did I ruin this? Do you want me to go?
But what is this Bulgy Wulgy in your panty, OwO?